You know, just guys that have been there before, and they've gone that path and kind of made me think, you know, throughout my experience that, hey, I could do that too. So it's just kind of a confidence thing, knowing people who've been there.
Dixie tight end Joe Duncan, table 5.
I mean, I think we're pretty stacked. Got a lot of really good tight ends coming out this year. Should be really competitive, real good. So I'm looking forward to it.
How just try to separate yourself when you've got this much talent?
Well, you just got to play to your strengths. Yeah. Let the teams kind of do the judging, I guess. Just try as hard as you can.
What was your height and weight?
I was 6'6 and a half, 270.
Is that what you played at last year?
270? Yeah, between 265 and 270.
Sorry if you were asked this before. Did you say you went to Notre Dame because of the, you know, John Carlson and Kyle Rudolph and guys like that? Or was that a reason why you
played? That's actually not why I went there.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
But I actually played outside linebacker my first year. So I wasn't even tight end.
Talk about the switch then. What was behind the thinking there? Were you in favor of it first?
Yeah, I was definitely all for it. Coach Kelly asked me if I wanted to switch to tight end after a year of playing as a linebacker and playing a couple games, or starting one game, playing all 12. You know, I was all for it. That's the position I wanted to play coming into Notre Dame anyways.
Was the end ever a possibility? I mean, you obviously have the length of the position.
Yeah, that's always a possibility. Probably not in Coach Diaco's scheme because he was a 3-4.
I read something that maybe you were a little surprised after getting the pro evaluation and making your decision to come out early. What kind of led to that whole decision to leave early?
You know, a lot of things led
to
it.
Dallas Cowboys head coach Jason Garrett was
just kind of going back to my childhood. It's what I've always wanted to do. I always wanted to play in the NFL. Growing up watching my uncle play for the Tennessee Titans, first for the Houston Oilers, then for the Tennessee Titans. Going to Canton, Ohio, watching him be inducted in the Hall of Fame. It's kind of something I always knew that I wanted to do.
What was that conversation with Brian Kelly like when you made up your mind?
I mean, it definitely wasn't one of the most fun conversations that I've had in my entire life. But, you know, he was a little disappointed that I didn't come back and wasn't
Fresno
happy
State
about it.
Tight end, Marcel
but,
Jensen, table
at
one.
The same time, it kind of made me feel good that he was kind of mad that I left because that means I was actually worth something to him, I guess.